Hello and welcome back. My name is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft. Today I will gonna show you a practical solution for your cord chaos in your backpack. Stay tuned. I'm sure you know this problem too. That you don't have this problem anymore, I'm gonna show you how to make a bushcraft spindle. All you need is a piece of wood, a good saw, maybe an axe or a good knife. At first, we have to make this piece of wood thinner. In the next step, we make slots with the saw here and here. Okay, I think I need a saw a little bit smaller. Ta-da! Und jetzt noch die andere Seite. Now we cut out the excess wood, this one. Endlich der erste. Finally, the first one. Ready! I think you know this. I'm always that kind of, it's not perfect enough. There is a little bit who must be sharpened, and I'm never ready. Never, never. Here a little bit, here a little bit, and here a little bit, but it must be functional, and I think it is.
Das ist meine Schnur. Gib her. Nein, lass sie los. Nein, 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 nein. Meins.
That was it, finally ready. I roll it up. Yeah, if he let me. And it was not so easy like I thought. Hey, but yeah, it must be perfect. It worked. Yeah. Thank you for watching, and I hope we see us at the next video again. Bye bye!